lost his wooden schooner to the Germans on the sea. Exploded on the water for everyone to see. And humiliate that American Captain King. I saw him in Nassau in 1971. His strength was failing, but he still ran along. He worked to his fingers, worked to the bone. By that wooden schooner, he sailed on his own. There's no wind in the islands, there's thunder, there's iron. That's still